acting. Though day by day, I'm tempted to do wrong. Ain't no slight, I grip mics and strip lights. For those who can see right, there's no disrespect. And some of the mics abandon, no time for dissing. No time for lyrical distancing and dismissing. So listen, cause yay, let me walk through the valley of death. Then a pop, am I right? And a mock, am I left? Thanks for giving me lyrical stamina. Now I'm quick to be grabbing the microphone and end up lyrical steam instead of stabbing the next man with a new flex, my attitude, kneel down and pray. Damn, excuse the quickness, but a new big this way to express on this jam. Cause you're the remedy for my art, remedy for my brain. You give me the agony for my body, that's why I choose you like a train. I wanna thank you. My father, my padre, for giving me that push so I could pull through those hard days. Coming from the bottom of my heart, yo, let me tell a real deal and express how I feel. Let me start, first of all, thank the shiniest spotlight. You blessed me with wisdom, the knowledge to rock right. The struck extraordinary, rhymes with hot trauma. Gave me the grace, the skill, the will, the palmer. Microphone, kept my voice in a low tone. I recite poems, I face the world on my own. Gave me the courage and strength when on stage to grab the mic in a rage and act a fool for my age. Making noise with the mock, coming chip, yes, my food brothers and a few others. You have shown what true brothers, keeping me in line when I'm out to do the naughty, naughty. Thank you a lot. That's from the pop, oh naughty, naughty.
My love, I wanna thank you for days I've seen and for nights I've dreamed. I might see times that are hard, but through all I stand strong. I lose my way for a while, but in your love I'm found. I miss the days of young when I used to run and have fun. Down and out I might be, and mental spirits raise me to be strong and in tune. Lyrical techniques I've been groomed from my food snick brothers, the love for one another. But at times, evil might cross my mind. I call your name for praise and leave it all behind to compare with my heart and my mind. You're divine and all praises through life.
But why I love you, I'll never know. Ooh, I love you so. But why?
Fingertips, I want you and I need you, and I know that this relationship can grow and build. If I could have more of you, I'm adoring you and I love exploring you. The problem is at the end of the day it leaves you spent, and because I act so foul with you, you're always hesitant to come around. I say I love you, but the truth is that I use you, abuse you. Not cause I have to, because I choose to. And when I'm in your presence I start flossing too much, buying Nikes, watching movies, end up costing too much. Then you're gone, I'm alone in my room, stare at the wall, bearing it all, knowing you're not here, you're at the mall. All along I could have held you close, proposed a toast to an overdose of love from coast to coast. But who knows, maybe we should just be friends. The ends don't justify the evil means of seeing you again.
I wouldn't know what to do if I lost you now, but I'm in search of something new. You've been great, always loyal, but it's me that needs a break. And I know that all relationships are just a give and take, but I've been taking more than giving, you deserve a little more. We need some time apart to see what I'm in this for. Or maybe I'm just crazy to throw this all away. Or maybe I'm just crazy if I go ahead and stay. See, the love is always there, but I'm scared you ain't the one. You got me stressed to the point that I'm feeling like I'm done. Cause the road was never smooth, we knew it from the start. The odds were stacked against us that we wouldn't make it far. See, I love you, but I ain't in love, I hope you understand. And despite what people say, you were more than just a brand. Through all our ups and downs, we remain the closest friends, and that's the way we'll always be till the very end.
To believe my love so blinded to see, I've traveled oceans and seas, ignoring my needs.